Welcome to SciSports Platform, the ultimate player recruitment platform driven by data intelligence. In this tutorial, we will guide you through the usability of the functionalities available in our platform. Let's start. This is our platform dashboard. On the left-hand side, you can see all available functionalities such as player search, similar search, regional search, guided player search, and team analysis. Let's start off with the player search functionality. You can search for a player by clicking on the tab, find a player, or by using the search bar in the header of our platform. By typing in their full name or a part of their name, you can easily find the player profile you are looking for. On their profile, you will find the general information such as nationality, date of birth, and market value. Besides the general information, SciSports Platform provides you with applicable player insights based on our analytics models such as the Sci Skill Graph. The Sci Skill Graph shows the current level of a player, the potential level of a player, and the development over time. Transfers during the career of the player are also shown. Next to the Sci Skill Graph, we have the Performance Statistics tab. This tab shows the performance statistics of the players over their career, in the current season and last season, both in total numbers and per 90 minutes. Then there is the Player Role tab. This tab shows the role that a player fulfills within a team, which describes his style of playing. Last but not least is the Contribution Rating tab. The Contribution Rating assesses the impact of the actions that players perform in matches. The metrics show how the selected player performs in comparison to players that play on the same position and in the same league, both in total and per category such as dribble. You can also search for players by using the filter functionality. To get to the filter functionality, click on Players in the header of our platform. With our filter options, you can search for players that fit your criteria. By applying filters such as position and age, the filter function will provide you with a list of players that meet your criteria. You are able to compare players with each other by clicking on the small box left to the player picture. If you click this blue circle, you select the plus sign button to compare the players. In the first tab, the basic information of the players is shown just as the Sci Skill Graph. The second tab shows the performance statistics of the players over their career, both in total numbers and per 90 minutes. When you have found interesting players, it is possible to save these players on a shortlist. Simply select the players you want to add to your shortlist. In the right top corner, you see how many players you have selected. If you click the blue circle and select the shortlist sign button, the players will be added to the shortlist of your choice. By clicking the plus symbol, you can create a new shortlist. Let's have a look at the players we have added to our shortlist. Click on Shortlists in the header of our platform or take a look at your shortlisted players on the dashboard. Now that we have created a shortlist, we can drop saved players into a selected squad using the Team functionality. To get to this functionality, click on Team in the header of our platform. On the left, you can select your club and playing formation. When selected, your squad and formation will appear on the right. Now we can add players from our shortlist to our team. This can be done by selecting your shortlist on the left. Players can be dragged and dropped into the position you prefer. Our system shows directly how strong the player from the shortlist is compared to the rest of your team. Other functionalities on our dashboard are Request a Report and Media. You can request opponent analyses, player transfer advices, and custom-made reports based on your requirements and take a look behind the scenes of our data models. Thank you for watching.